Good morning, Internet. How are you doing? I'm on the way to work, and I am just all sorts of struggles this morning. Like, it was 9:10, and I wasn't even dressed. I was like, nope, don't even care. I'm on the struggle bus hardcore right now. But, yeah, so I'm on my way to work with things and stuff, and I honestly just don't want to work today. I just want to not do this. I want to go home, sleep all day. Actually, I just want to clean my room. My room is a fucking wreck right now, so I just want to clean it, finish my laundry, and yeah. I don't want to work today. Working is just not the move at the moment. So, kind of disappointing. But whatever. Did I really just say not the move? God, what the hell? Why? Alright, anyways. So I'm going to work. I'm going to wind up being late. I'm going to show up at like 10:01. I don't give a cat. Oh my god, I get paid tomorrow. Woo, payday! I'm exhausted right now. Like, I am legitimately exhausted. So I'm going to go to work, do that stuff. I have coffee, so coffee's good. I'm trying to get back on the coffee kick because coffee is delicious. So I'm getting back on the coffee because it's better than Monster and it's cheaper. You can buy a bag of coffee and it'll last you for like years. Not really years, but it'll last you for a long time. It's like $10. You get Monster and it's like you get two for 10. It's not good. So I'm going to go do that mamma jammas. I don't know, I'm just full of struggles today. I don't know what's wrong with me. I am just on that struggle bus right now, dude. Alright, let's go. Alrighty guys, well like I said, I'm rolling up to work at 9:58. I'm about to walk in about 2 minutes. I just kind of don't care right now. It's one of those days. I don't really know what's wrong, but like, well, nothing's wrong. It's just, well, I guess something is wrong because I'm on the struggle bus, but I don't know what's up. But I am just like, there goes my last fuck. It flew away. I don't know. I'm just like, blah, today. That's all I have to say on the matter. Today is blech. Blech, 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 blech. Hello guys, how y'all doing? I'm on my way to a Chipotle. I didn't realize there was a Chipotle really close here and I got told that and I was like, oh my god, I want Chipotle all up in my body. So, I'm gonna go get Chipotle. It's gonna be the greatest Chipotle in the history of Chipotle. Oh my god, I'm so hungry. I need all the food. So I'm going to Chipotle and I'm going back to work. Today, still, no fucks, like, I feel like everyone's like that today. Everyone's like, I thought it was like, it feels like Friday, we're all like, nope, fuck this shit. But, yeah, so, I don't know, I'm just... Alright, I have Chipotle now, I'm happy, I'm excited, I'm gonna eat it, and it's gonna be yummy! Oh my god, so excited for this Chipotle, it's kind of sad, really, but not really, though. Once again, traffic, just waiting, not very fun, but you know what, it's okay, because traffic's, and I don't want to jinx myself by saying this, but it's been better than normal, so that's a good thing, but yeah, it's better than normal, and yeah, so I'm just kind of just here doing the driving shenanigans. I'm hoping I get home at like 5 or 6:15. Hell, even getting there at 6 would be nice, but I know that's not going to happen. It's already 5:30 right now. I know I'm not going to get home at 6. That's just, that there is crazy talk with the heresy and the blasphemous and things. I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing right now. I'm driving. And then I'm going to go home and basically just clean my room a lot. I'm going to do laundry. I'm going to finish my laundry because I haven't finished it yet. So I'm going to finish my laundry. Hold on. Sorry, I got a text message I had to respond to. But what was it saying? I need to finish my laundry from yesterday that I didn't actually finish. Clean my room. I want to really clean my room. And then just kind of do those kind of shenanigans. It's basically it. I'm nothing exciting today. I might go to the vape shop later, get some more flavors, because I'm kind of running out of flavors. I only have mojito. kind of want more than mojito, even though mojito is delicious. I want more than that. But yeah, I might see if Aaron, actually, I might go to the hookah bar tonight. I don't know. Kind of want to, at the same time, I'm like, nah. I don't know, I'll figure that out, but we shall see. But yeah, I gotta go do cleaning things. Yeah, cleaning. All right, well, we are now in the part that I am gonna dub the Gates of Hell. Because if you've seen 300, which if you haven't seen 300, what the hell is wrong with you? See 300, it's awesome. But that's where they made their thing. At least I believe it's called the Gates of Hell. I wanna say it is, I might be just thinking it is, I don't know. But anyways, that's what makes it think about, whatever that's called. Because it like is a funnel basically, where instead of like the 3,000 people, in this case cars, coming in like, you know, just a big wherever they want, they have to go through this itty bitty little hole. So I'm like, and that's basically what this is. There's three lanes having to go into two. And it's like, and it's just, it's a clusterfuck. So I'm calling this the Gates of Hell, because it's horrible. So now you know, whenever I say Gates of Hell, that's what I'm talking about. It sucks. I don't like the Gates of Hell. Alrighty, well, the vlog is almost done. All I gotta do is compress it, and that's about it, really. But while that's compressing, I'm gonna go downstairs and eat some food, because I really, really need some food. So we're gonna make some food. I gotta go to the next window. Go to the next, there, keep, there. Oh, it's not even done yet. Not even done yet. So it's got about a minute remaining, so I can talk to you guys for about a minute. Woo, exciting. But yes, that's happening. And then I'm gonna actually start all my laundry and stuff, because I'm just, I'm not gonna do it now. That's just silly talk. So I'm gonna go do that now. I'm not gonna do that now. I'm gonna go and eat, watch some TV, do shenanigans. But yeah, so, and now I'm standing on a spinny chair, which is highly dangerous, and I don't suggest you do it, but you know what? It's what I'm doing right now, so yeah. Spinny chair, oh my god, my battery's gonna die. I gotta charge it. This is probably the worst thumbnail I've ever done, because the video's called Haunted Camera, because like, if you saw yesterday's vlog, there's portions of like footage that I didn't know. I was trying to take a picture of stuff, and it was taking video, and I was just very confused by it. So I'm trying to put like a ghost kind of in the thing, but it's fucking terrifying, and I'm just like, why am I doing this? That's what it is. Like, I'm sitting here, I'm just going like, why am I doing this? This is not okay. This is not good. Ah, stop it. Stop. Thank you. God, like, this is not okay. I just don't like it. So I'm gonna try to edit this thing as fast as humanly possible, and then yeah. So that's yeah, I'm not too excited right now. I'm kind of scared, honestly. But you know what? We'll figure this out. We will figure it out. I don't want to look at the... It's scary. Alright, guys. I'm heading off to bed. It is, like, midnight right now, and I am, like, about to pass the fuck out. So I'm going to go lay in that bed right there, and I'm going to be happy. So I'm going to do that. Alright. Good night, guys. We have sausage patties! How do you cook it? Directions. Oh, okay. Huh. You can heat them in the microwave? Okay. Now I kind of want to, like, make a little egg sandwich.